Doctor says my leg will never recover. I need a brace for life. Eventually a wheelchair. Those bastards crippled me. They wanted to scare me away. Make me flee to Bermuda and start over. What could be so fucking precious? So secret and dangerous that they would cripple a man because he glanced at it. They haven't scared me. They've lit a fire under me.
Is that? Fuck. Shit. Guy's messing with us. Ah! Take out that shit. Ah!
Start looking!
We need help out here!
Nothing. A computer. We can hack the cameras through the computer. Robert. Nice to meet you.
On it!
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pierce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him, but I probably should have warned you about Aiden. You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know. That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out. Fuck, man, what do I do? Whatever you can. Good luck.
Don't see anything. Gonna
move
on.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
We're out of this one.
I'm ducking over there.
Wasn't I clear?
You stay away from Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.